Hey guys, good morning. We're out on the claim for another prospecting weekend. This one is the secret spot. We came here last year, found some decent gold, so we're back to get some more. So the water levels are still a little bit high, but they're not too bad. I'm gonna do some panning alongside the river, I think, to start. So here's the river. Looks like it went up actually from last night, but I kind of want to just do some sampling on the banks there. And if you look down, there's some exposed bedrock right there. So maybe I can do a little bit of crevice work and see if any gold got trapped in any of those in the hard patches there. You can see the water is really moving here, but if I try to read the creek right, when we were here a month ago, the water was probably a good 5 feet above where it is now, and I'm not kidding. So if I follow downstream here along the bedrock, I think this gets cleaned out pretty good because of the water pressure. But if you go over here, let's try not to slip here because you don't want to fall on that. As I hit this exposed bedrock, I hit a kind of a vegetation barrier and bedrock too. So I think I'm gonna just dig in this area here and we'll classify it down and do a couple pans and see what we get. There's a few flakes in here, you can't see them, they're small. Probably about four or five of them. It's kind of hoping for something bigger. But we'll do another sample just to be sure. Check out this piece I just pulled from the hole. That's an interesting piece right there. The intrusions on it. I'll keep that for crushing. piece. What Jeff Williams says, yeah, you're gonna get wet. More pieces in here too. I'll see if I can show you here. One-handed. Zoom in on that. Kind of some tiny flakes right there. And on the right there, so two decent sized flakes.
So here's our camping setup today. Campy setup, table. Kevin found me a New Jersey Devils banner, which is awesome. Love the Devils. What I have here is my brand new, get it out here, not sure what to call this thing. I think right now I will call it a my new gimbal, self-gimbal controlled, self-stabilizing 4K camera. So let's see it in action here.
So this thing's really cool here. I'm gonna grab it and I'll show you how smooth it is. I'll just grab it and walk on the rocks with the gimbal control on, and I'll record some video in the 4K mode so you can kind of get an idea of how good it is. Check it out.
There's a big ass rock. And the theory is that gold drops behind big rocks. Kevin's given his best to verify that theory. Getting right underneath it. Of course, there's water in it, because that's always fun.
Maybe that's the vein that was pulled.
There's some gold in that pan. What is it?
That's gold, Jerry. Oh, gold. And how many pieces of flower gold do you say?
Less than 100.
Less than 100, yeah, for sure.
Lots of little specks in there.
Yeah.
There's some nice little flakes. Well, all you gotta do is prove a place. That looks like it's proved.
Yeah, that's not bad.
Good job. Good job, Kevin.
Good job.
I think it's time to have a beer.
Yeah, we're
even for you, even if it's a Canadian.